Okay, so hey y'all, it's Saturday. I'm breaking out. It's Tuesday. I don't know why, but basically, I'm going out with my friends tonight. One of my friends is coming home from the military, so it's gonna be a time. My son is currently at my cousin's house, so I have to go over there, get some clothes back, and then yeah, that's what we doing. That's just a start of what we doing. So let's get started. I'm eating some popcorn too, so that's why I'm chewing this shit. But yeah, so I'm just finna do some quick makeup. Honestly, I haven't worn makeup in like a month, literally a month. And I'm naked right now, so it's just gonna be just my head for a little bit. But then I'll start, once I start getting dressed, I'll show my whole little gist. Cause right now I am naked. I gotta fold laundry, so don't do me. But yeah, I'm just gonna put on some foundation. Then I'm basically just gonna blot everywhere. That should be enough. Put a little more line. Like, I love this foundation. By far my favorite. By far. I'm talking about time and time again, over and over. Milk, the best foundation ever. So now I'm about to get a brush. I need this brush too though, for when I start on the other part. I don't know how I'm gonna do all this with one hand. I'm gonna go put on some little clothes probably and put y'all on a tripod, because I don't want to walk around doing this.
Okay, yeah y'all, so I'm back. I didn't feel like putting on no clothes to put on, so I just grabbed my towel, because I'm about to get dressed after I do my makeup. So there's that. This is actually more foundation than I usually use. I guess I OD'd because I was recording. And I was trying to prove a point that that's what I do, but I usually don't use this much for real. So for the most part, we got the foundation on the parts that matter. Basically, I'm gonna start with this one, but I might go lighter. But I'm trying to start vlogging, y'all, for real. And taking this shit serious, because, y'all, I make so many vlogs, but I don't upload them. So I'm about to start uploading. I got a camera, actually, right here. But when I got it, I didn't really research. I just bought it. I got the Canon. And I don't want it no more. Now I want a Sony. I'm irritated because I just looked down at my hand and that makeup was dripping everywhere, the foundation. And I hope it didn't get on my pink rug, or I'm going to be so fucking mad at myself. For real. But yeah, I want a new camera now. So I'm going to vlog a few off my phone. But next week, I get my boot off. So y'all, I fractured my foot. Now, 6 weeks ago. Thank God I didn't do nothing too crazy. It was non-displaced, meaning it wasn't out of place. It was still in place, so all I had to do was heal. So they projected 6 weeks in the boot. The first week, I couldn't walk. I wasn't really mobile. I was on crutches. After that first week, I was good. It was hurting, but not too bad. I was like limping. Now, y'all, I get surrounded in my boot. I be going fast. Like, you can tell I'm finna get it off. But I'm so happy about that. For real. I thank God that I was even able to experience this, because it humbled me a lot. Y'all, I had never broke a bone ever besides my finger. And that shit is hard. I never want to do this shit again. I never want to experience it a fucking again. For real. I stopped talking. I'm sorry. I got too focused. But, yeah, I've been in the booth, so I haven't really been motivated to do my makeup, do nothing. Like, I've been half-assed and everything. I've been so lazy. But I always say I'm starting YouTube. So, I feel like the perfect time to start YouTube is after this humbling experience. Like, I have to get on my Zoom because this not being able to like dress up, use one shoe thing, and if you know me, you know I steps. I like to dress. I like to put shit on. That's me. So I've been having a half ass outfits. I haven't took I took one picture. Once I finally could like balance myself out of my boot, and it was at my grandmother's 70th birthday. So I haven't really been able to take pictures. Like before work, of course, I be in my corporate bay attire. And I be in my little mirror in a hall and I take pictures. But that doesn't count. I'm ready to pop out and take a real pictures. And I haven't did that in over a month. That's not normal for me. So, that's what I mean when I say this shit has humbled me. Like, for real. I do not, but like I said, when I get out this boot, I'm gonna dress to the quads every day. I'm doing my makeup every day. I love at my new job, I don't have to wear makeup. I love not having to do stuff. It makes me want to do stuff. When you have to do stuff, it's no fun. When you have to work out, it's no fun. When your body fit, you just maintaining it, it's fun. But when you get out of shape, it's like, oh, I don't want to go to the gym because I have to. Nothing is fun when you have to, basically. That's all I'm trying to say. Or when I have to. Not for me, anyway. So, like I said, once I'm out of this boot, I'm going to be dressing, doing my makeup. Never stop getting my hair done, though. I'm not going to stop that. But like I said, I stopped dressing up a lot because I could only wear one shoe. So, that kind of made me, like, get in a mood about dressing up a little funk. But we almost made it. It's almost her time to get the fuck out that boot. I'm going out tonight because, like I said, my friend is coming home. And I'm really tempted. I haven't really decided. But I really want to not wear my boot to where we going, though. And if I'm supposed to get it off Tuesday and it's Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, 3 days away. For sure. I don't like makeup tutorials though. It just made me ramble. So in a minute, I'm gonna cut this off, and then I'm gonna be back once I'm putting my outfit on. So actually, I'm gonna stop it right here. I'm just doing my brows, gonna blend them out, blend this down to here, highlight a little bit, set it. I'll come back when it's finished. So I'm just doing my hair. I've combed out my hair. This hair is cool for colored. Curly hair, put some mousse on it, getting it wet, combing it out, making sure it's all untangled. And I know it's untangled because I can comb it with a rat tail comb. I mean, there's a few tangles in it, and I'm gonna get them out. That's the only thing. I'm very rough on hair. I know I shouldn't be combing this hair out with a rat tail comb, but I'm doing it because that's what gets it the, you know. We don't want no naps. And I got my outfit on. I just got on a basic little romper. Every girl should have one. A romper in the basic colors, white, black, and gray. That's what I feel like. This is how much hair has shedded. I'm doing my hair, honestly just parting it. Because I parted it better. So I got that all did. I extended my part a little bit that way. I want some more water or some that way. Yeah, so I got that done. My outfit is on. I have to put on lashes, do my baby hairs, and then we about to get out the door. So I'll be back when I got my lashes on. And really, I'm just showing y'all my outfit before I walk out the door, just a little quick check-in. This vlog is basically gonna be of me this weekend. Today is Saturday. I'm gonna do a reset tomorrow for Sunday. Then Monday, y'all are gonna come to work with me. And I'm not really gonna do much at work, but I'm really starting this vlog because Tuesday, like I said, I get my boot off, and this is gonna be the start of my YouTube channel.
journey consistently. So if you go back, I've made a few videos, some when I was very young. I'm not gonna delete them, but this is gonna be the first time that I start YouTube and I finish YouTube. I'm not stopping. So Tuesday I get my boot off, and that's really what's going to be the start of my vlog, because that's really what I want the point to be about, me getting my boot off, you know, new beginnings, just embracing more of myself. Because it made, like I said, this was a humbling experience that made me realize how much I love dressing up and doing my own makeup every day, being able to walk, not being able to wear two shoes when I dress up. That made me be like, Jolie, you got to do stuff. You have to get out and do stuff and record it and vlog and post it so we can get this YouTube shit going and be serious about it. So yeah, Tuesday I'm gonna show y'all me going to the doctor's and getting my boot taken off. But then at work I'm gonna be decorating my cubicle, so I'm going to vlog that. We got new seats at my job, and I love my seat now. It's by the window, it's so fucking cute. So I'm gonna make everything pink, of course. If you know, you know, I love pink. Whole house is pink. Why would my job be? Yeah. So Tuesday we going to the doctor and decorate my cubicle, and then we're gonna see how the rest of this week go, because I've been trying to get a new car, and I'm hoping this week is when I get approved for it. God already been showing me the signs that this is the time for a new car, so I just hope that goes good this week. And yeah, if I do get a new car next week, we'll be hearing about that as well on this vlog. So like I said, I'm just gonna finish doing my baby hairs, and then go put on my shoes, my lashes, and my gloss, and then I'll be back.
Okay, hey y'all, this is how things are looking. I am dressed, my hair is cute, my baby hairs are good, makeup good. Lips, I overlined a little bit, but I like them because that's how I want my lips. My eyebrows, so they're simple. My lashes, I was gonna put on some real lashes, but I was like, I'm not really feeling that. But I think I'm gonna rock some glasses today because I feel like they fit the fit. I have a red bag, which I think I'm gonna stop at a store and try to get a new one because I'm tired of wearing this one, quite frankly. Yeah. Gonna take some pictures. Ouch. Y'all, I'm not wearing my boot today, and I'm really off balance. I don't know if I should do it. I don't know. But I got on a black bodysuit, real basic. I feel like every girl should have one, like I said. In my Garcons, little bag. Like I said, I think I'm gonna rock some glasses instead of some lashes today, cause it fits the fit. And yeah, that's what we with. And I'm about to go out the door. I want one of them little belt things so it can insinuate this tiny ways that I get going. Wobble, baby, wobble. Let's go, y'all.
I just made it to my cousin's house with Zaya. I'm making his food. They sweet. That's annoying. I'm trying to stop the music. Turn it off. Okay, I gotta go in. Music playing in there, and they gonna give me copyrighted. So yeah, but yeah, I finally made it over here.
Mommy,
when you get your clothes put on, after you finish eating, you can take pictures.
Why?
She needs to put some clothes on. Honey. I'm waiting for Titi to come home, and then we have to be going to our friend's welcome home little shindig. And that's what we got going on.
Casamigo, yeah, do some strong 21.
But if you wanna come, get my brother some, bend over.
Come ride me like your rover, Audi VB.
This is it, get cold in Minnesota.
Oh, 2 seconds?
My chin.
Two seconds in it. Brain freeze. Girl, that one there's a challenge for you.
Not brain freeze. It's spicy. Good enough.
It is spicy.
Okay, here was the after party. I was just recording all of my homeboys. They were knocked out. We had been drinking, you know, off both type stuff. Everybody was just knocked out and I was tickled by it. So yeah.
Y'all, quick check-in. So I didn't even make it home today. It's Sunday night. I'm just now leaving my grandma's house from splitting up with my sister and cousins. We had a great cousin weekend. But this Sunday didn't go as I planned. I planned to do a Sunday reset. I'm just not trying to go home. I'm about to get me a, my sister gave me a little wine cooler. I'm going to put that in the freezer, go take my shower, and then I'm about to watch my show from That She's Good. So I'm ready to watch that. My baby, he probably back there asleep. Yeah, he is knocked out. So I'm going to get him home, get him washed up and in bed. And then I'ma go sip my drink and watch me for some From and get into bed and get ready for work in the morning because it's a work night. So yeah, this vlog so far isn't going as planned. I only got some footage of what we did that night with my friends welcoming Amari home from a military little assignment she had to do. And we kicked it. I'm so glad my bitch is back home and safe. And I hope she's just mentally okay because she do some traumatizing work for our country. And I just feel like the bitch is strong. She is strong. She was telling me about some of her experiences while she was away. And I'm trying to tell you, I would be in shambles. So yeah, I just really, really love and thank my boo because who you know, what bitch you know can do some strong shit like that, my Maury. So we happy that she home. We party, we kicked it. It's gonna be plenty more to come, but next time I'm gonna try to record. Next time, that's the plans. So like I said, I recorded some of the stuff we did. We had a time. We went to the club, went to the bar, we went to bowling, and we went to a restaurant. And I think I only recorded some at the restaurant. I did a little boomerang. Hold on, that was the police. And I kind of sped past him. Nah, he not turning around. But yeah, I did a boomerang at the bowling alley. And then, yeah, that's about it. I didn't record at Brewski's, this little bar club thing that we got down here. But I recorded after we left the club. We went and kicked it with the guys and, you know, like chilled and smoked and shit. You know, it was a real chill night. Then this morning, we didn't wake up until like 3 o'clock in the afternoon. So I didn't really even get to go home. I'm just not making it home. I went home for like 5 minutes and took a shower and put on some quick clothes. And then me and my sister went to my grandma's house to take her shopping for Sunday. So that's where I'm leaving from now. And like I said, I'm not gonna do much. So I probably won't see y'all again until tomorrow when I'm on my way to work. But I will be back. So just to check in, I'm trying to get used to this weekly vlog. No matter what footage I don't get or what footage I do get, I will be uploading this vlog. Bear with me. This is a first time vlog. Fully trying to do a week worth of footage and content. So I'm really hoping I can make it through this week. We're on Sunday. I started with the weekend before the weekly vlog. So is this vlog is going to be consist of this weekend, the past weekend, and this week. And then the next vlogs are always going to be the week, and that's it. And then I'm going to do a weekend vlog separately. So each week you will be getting a week of content from Monday through Friday. And then Saturday and Sunday, always I do the same routine every weekend. Saturday I do something fun. Like I go to the club. I go somewhere with my sister. I go on a date with one of my boos. I do some for me. And then Sunday I spend it with my baby or all at home. So on Sundays, you might see us going out to Chuck E. Cheese, going to get cookies, something he wants to do. Or it's going to be me in the house just, you know, cleaning and, you know, resetting for my work week. So, yeah, I just want to check in and tell you guys I'm sorry about not getting any footage today of doing, like, a reset. Bye, guys. Talk to y'all in the morning or maybe later on tonight.
Okay, y'all, so this was Monday on my way to work. It was officially my last day in my boot. Monday was boring, basically. I didn't record. I just went to work and went home and slept. So this is all you guys get for Monday. I'm so sorry. I'm going to get better. But like I said, it was a very basic day. I only boomeranged this on my Instagram, which, like I said, add me on Instagram. You get the footage first if you follow me on Instagram, the JLo Beret. But this was just one of my daily boomerangs on my way to work. Basically noting that it was my final day in my boot. And yeah, that was Monday.
Hey y'all, it's Tuesday. I'm headed to work. Sort of like just continue about today. Cause first I was excited because I have packages on the way. But my packages has been delayed. So now I'm like not motivated no more about today. But the second half of today, I get to go to the orthopedic to check on my foot, and hopefully I'm told that today is officially the last day that I'm in this walking boot. Humbling experience. I will be careful from now on. I won't move as fast. I still move fast, I'm not gonna lie. Even in the boot, you be like, ooh, slow down, Miss Boots. I be getting mad as fuck. But I just move fast as fuck. I think it's because I'm small, too. I guess damn. But yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm headed to work on this fabulous Tuesday. And yeah, I need my hair done. I know. Don't talk about it. I'm working on getting that done if the freaking hair would come. Once that happens, I'll be excited. That's it. That's what I'm about to do. Yeah. I'll talk to y'all later. Maybe on lunch break. Because I'm not doing shit but literally headed straight to work. I don't get breakfast. I don't get no coffee. Well, I can, yeah. I'm gonna record when I'm at work. I do make me a coffee, make me a cup of water, make me a cup of ice. I'll do all that for the camera. Just let me get to work, y'all. I just pulled up at work and my fucking parking spot is took, and I'm so fucking irritated because we can park two places at work, like either inside this gate, which you know most people would say is safe, but I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about the quickest way when I'm late and I park outside of the gate. Why everybody just started parking outside of the gate? I swear, kid you not, everybody was not parking out here. Now you can't even find a parking spot. That shit's so lame. That's insane, the amount of people that's in this parking lot. And if we don't have no, like, program going on today or some shit like that, they are fucking wrong. They going down. For real. Gotta get out and scan badges and shit. Then, I don't come at 8 o'clock. I come a little later in the day. If you come a little earlier, you can not use your badge. Every time I come, I gotta use my badge. That shit's stupid. Just piss me off and do it. That's why. Fucking why.
Is everybody parked like this? Then the parking lot is full. Like, why the fuck is the parking lot full? What the fuck is going on here? Shit. This shit will let me go home. This is so lame. I can't wait to check my email. Because what's the occasion, for real? This is fucking weird. Y'all, this is really pissing my morning off. This is like pissing in my cereals. Like, I wish I could go home. Parking all the way the fuck back here. That's so fucking lame. Like, why? Shit is retarded. I even think the handicap spots are taken. And I'm really not gonna park back here. Cause why? And they better not be took it, cause we don't even get that many handicapped people. Cause I'm mad. Yeah, I'm gonna park in the handicap. The fuck? I'm not gonna walk that far. I thought about it, but no, I'm not. They could just go ahead and give me a ticket. Cause I just don't give a fuck. I really don't. But yeah, I just want to come stay there, cause I wasn't finna do it. Parking at the back of the parking lot. Like, no, no. Then I would have to walk all of this way. Like, that's fucking stupid. I already gotta do this. I'm mad. As is. You feel me? But yeah, that's all I want to say. I guess I'll let y'all go until I get to the coffee machine. See y'all later. Bye. Probably at lunch. I gotta clock in. Lock in. It's like, bye. I got my heating pad. Turn it on for real. Maxed. Not gonna blow. Okay, so y'all, my lunch break, I went to the doctor's appointment, got cleared to get my boot off, but I forgot to record. So here's a quick boomerang, and yeah.
Okay, also, I went to my cousin's today. I got cleared to get out of my boot, so tomorrow I'm dressing up. I'm not taking a picture of you. Osiah's mad, per usual. We're leaving my cousin's house. Today was a good day, like I said. I got cleared to get out of my boot. I went to work, made some shmoney, and now I'm leaving from hanging with my family for a little bit. Can't beat that. But I was just riding, and I'm thinking, and I'm like, bro, I really don't like niggas because I automatically feel like they supposed to spoil me because I spoil me. One thing about it, if I want it, I'm gonna get it. So I might as well not have you around me if you can't help me get it or get it for me, because what am I letting a dude sit in my face for? And every time I want it, I gotta get it on my own. That just makes me irritated that you could be in my face and say you love me and like me, but you can't ever give me what I want. Every time I ask you for something I want, it's an excuse or it's a wait. No, sir, one thing about me, I don't wait. That makes me irritated. So That's just that. Like, come on, why are you always making me wait? Or why when I ask you for stuff, it's always no. You only got one time to tell me no, and it gotta be an emergency. Something going on. Not finna just be telling me no every time I ask for stuff.
You're not finna to always tell me to wait when I ask this stuff. You're not finna always give me an alternative. If I say I want a pink shirt, stop saying I don't look good in a pink shirt. Stop saying I should get a green shirt. Stop saying stuff like that. If I say I want 40 inches, stop saying I don't need 40 inches. Because, yes, I do. I want it. I never said I needed anything. That's a pet peeve of mine to say, I want a hoochie mama dress. He'd be like, I don't need no hoochie mama dress. Or, oh, I want some 40 inches, blah, blah, blah. Or some, I want some long XL nails. You don't need XL nails. Who said I needed it? I said I want it. Ty, leave me alone. You interrupted me. Quit playing with me. But yeah. That's just the pet peeve of mine. And it will literally make me not ever talk to you again. If you keep telling me no. Like I say, you got one time to tell me no and they got to be an emergency. Next time you tell me no, no excuses. I'll fix your head. For real. I don't want to talk to you no more. I have no yearn to talk to you anymore. You are not my type. I do not like you. I don't want to talk to you. I can't make myself like you. I don't love you. I, quite frankly, H-word you, but I'm not going to say it because my grandma said that's a bad word to speak. But I don't fuck with you if you don't always tell me no and always tell me wait and never give me shit. And if you got money but never giving me none, get the fuck out of my face. Like, you feel I'm undeserving of your money, but you like me? That, for real? Oh, no. Not the man for me. The man is for me is generous, giving. He feel I deserve that, so he does that. Every time I ask that, he get that. Because that's just what it is. He feel I deserve that. He feel everything I ask for, he need to go get it. Not a man that's giving me alternatives and like, this bitch just asked for too much. She's trying to ruin me for my money. No, because it's not about your fucking money. This is about me and the fact that since I want it, yes, I can go get it, but you're going to go get it fast. You're going to make it happen because that's what you do for me.
Take me back to Ground House.
You want to go back to his Ground House?
And my Sonic.
Why you leave Sonic? Sonic said, why you leave him? You'll get in the morning. But yeah, I just wanted to check in and talk to y'all for a little bit because that was just on my mind. Point blank, period. If you can't get it for me when I ask, gone. Because I'm finna go get it and I'm never talking to you again. Bye. Hey, y'all. So, it is 8:30. Well, 8:20-something. I gotta be at work by 8:30. Yesterday, I left work to go to a doctor's appointment. And then, I was gonna stay, like, just leave work and not come back. So, yeah, I was just gonna stay at first, like, leave work and just stay gone. But I went ahead and came back. My appointment was at 2. I made it back by 3:30. Drive. But, yeah, I made it back. But that little hour, 30 minutes or so that I missed, I'm making up today. So, I woke up at 7 today instead of 10, which was hard. I want to start back waking up at 5. Like I was doing before I hurt my foot. I'm so happy to have that boot off. But yeah, I'm on the way to work early today. I stopped and got me some food. I got me an egg croissant from Daylight Donuts. I love these. As I was saying before I was really interrupted, I love those. No reason you should keep following. That's just weird. But I love those, so I'm about to get to work, clock in, and eat my food. Yeah, so I'm gonna just get my food. I need to stop and make me some coffee too, depending on what time it is when I pick this phone up. I actually had grabbed me this Eggo waffle, but then every time I pass the donut shop, I think about the croissant. So I was like, I'm about to stop eating a croissant. I'm hungry this morning. I had to wake up early. I deserve it. And that's how I ended up with a croissant. Y'all, all my button-up tops
be busting open like the pornos. Like I'm finna pop a bun. Titty's finna be up. I'm bringing my cardigan because y'all stay cold. They be talking about me at the office. They be like, this girl stay with a blanket. Doom and my heating pad. I be having my blanket, cardigan, blue jean jacket, whatever kind of like outfit I got on that day, which usually comes with like a jacket, a cardigan type thing. And my blanket and my heated pad and my desk. Cold as fuck. Okay, but I got that. Think about it. That I did miss with that boot is walking the stairs. Every day, usually I park outside of the gate, which I'm pretty sure earlier in this video, y'all saw me come to work and I had to park inside the gate and I was very mad. Today is a day where lucky me, I'm here early and people don't get to take all the spots. So and where I prefer to be outside the gate, I come in this way. Even before injuring my foot, I came in this way and I went up the stairs that way. But now I have to come and do the elevator. And even though I'm out of my boot, I'm gonna wait a while for the stairs. I might wait the 4 weeks. I have to wait to get cleared to exercise, run and jump. So, yeah. Elevator. Guess I'll record that. All my office stuff. I order a lot of stuff from Shein, some clothes. This is for my office and this is for clothes. So what? Get what? Hey y'all. So my packages came in and I just want to open them because I like opening them. I'm going to take y'all with me tomorrow to work and we're going to set up my cubicle. I got hella stuff, so I kind of just want to go through everything. This is already not what I expected it to be. What the fuck? I don't want that. What is this? We're just basically opening everything up. Little Shein haul without trying on anything.
Mommy, can I put this on the
top? Oh, this is the chair cover. No, baby, don't put that for my chair at work to make it pink.
Why?
Because I said don't put it in the water.
Why? Why, mommy? Is it a break?
No, baby, you can put that in the water, but just not right now. I got this for a salad that I'm going to leave at my desk to fill with salad, and it has a fork on it, and I'm going to just shake it with the salad dressing. I felt like that was really good to have that work with me. I'm pretty sure you can use it on anything. So noodles, anything. When I bring my lunch, I'm going to use this. What else? I didn't know I got this. Oh, no. This is my mat to roll out on my desk where, like, my keyboard would go. Everything, what gets me with Shein, everything be so much smaller than expected. This is a pen. I got it just to be extra because I write a lot at work. And it's a flower. It's cute. It's going to be for decoration. These are some more pens that I got. They're also flowers. I got hella pens, y'all. These are some more pens I got. They're hearts. But everything is pink. Because that's the topic. This is a mirror I got. is a tooth-shaped mirror because that's what my job's around. And it's pink, so for the aesthetics, I got it. Because if it's on Shein and I like it, I just be getting it because that's just what I do. Everything is so small. I be forgetting that about Shein. I don't be realizing until it's there, and I don't like it no more. This is the humidifier I got. It's pink as well. Y'all gonna be able to see all this when I set it up. But I'm just taking everything out just to show y'all because I'm eager to know what I got. I got some heart-shaped sticky notes. I got, what is this? What is this? Some. Oh, I bought some tooth-shaped, which smaller than expected, but tooth-shaped little vases to go on my desk. Heart-shaped push-it pins that I got because I gotta hang stuff in my cubicle, and I just thought that was clever to have. A lot of this shit, y'all, I just got because when I late at night, I just spend money. That's just what it is. I wasn't supposed to order all this. I just ended up doing it. These are gel pens. Like I said, y'all, I got a lot of pens because I know I need them all at work. So, yeah. This is what I expected the other thing to be. It's a huge folder that I could put stuff in and sort through it because I work with a lot of paperwork. So I got this, which I'm going to sort my stuff into. And yeah. This is a something. I don't know what it is. Let me get the rest out of this out. Oh, that's what it is, my vase. This is a pen that's a comb. Y'all, I thought it was cute because I was going to keep it in my desk, but it's freaking plastic now that I see in person. Got a comb pen for what, Joey? And then I got this, which means I shouldn't have got these, but like I said, I just be getting it. So, extra push pins, I guess. Won't ever run out of those. And that's all I have. I also got these sticky notes, which I'm pretty sure I thought there were more, but pink sticky notes. Then I got some more pens, and these are the last set of pens. Yeah, I told y'all a lot of pens. And then this is the box I got. It's gonna go on my desk. I'm not gonna open it because I don't want to break it, but this pompa's gonna go inside of it. Pink and green, and it's gonna be really cute. And I'm gonna use my son's bag that I let him carry to his like grandma house and stuff, but it's big, it's really a shopping bag. So I'm just gonna put all the stuff I gotta take to work in there because I didn't wanna bring in a package and people be like, what, what's that? Because I don't wanna fuck with my business. Nobody can judge me, but me, I was born free. We got all of that, and I'm just gonna take that to work tomorrow. And y'all gonna watch me set all of that up. It's not much, but it's the start of decorating my cubicle, and I'm happy about that. The other packages, y'all. More shit. This one, my son, this one I let him help me carry in. This is when I should have knew. When I filled through the package at how small this letter was, I should have knew all that shit was gonna be smaller than I thought. This letter supposed to sit up on my desk. I thought it was gonna be at least the size of this at the max, but I didn't think it was gonna be this small. So, but that's for my desk as well, for Jayla, J for Jayla, period. I love when people call me and they're like, oh my God, that's so cute. I get that a lot at work. And growing up, I just thought my name was just so common, but people love it. Let me see what I got in this one. This is my sister's. She asked me to buy this for her, so I got it for her, and I'm just gonna give it, which I'm gonna put this with me because I'm gonna take that. I'm about to go get in the shower after this, and we're going to my cousin's. So yeah, these are shoes and clothes, which I don't think I'm about to go through because I'm going to do a real haul. But I am so happy that it's here because I didn't expect it to come. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. We're going to do a haul tomorrow. How about that? So I'm about to go get in the shower and then I'm going to be going to my cousin's to chill. That's our favorite thing to do. We be employed. We get off. We meet up. Chill.
So yeah, that's what I got going. But yeah, that's where we at. I'm about to go shower and get dressed for one of my cousins. Yeah, Kasai is waiting on me, and eventually he's going to get irritated. Bye, talk to y'all later.
Okay, hey y'all, so I'm at work. And we can hear me unpack this. But I'm on my 15-minute break, and I already wasted most of my time getting it before. I only got like 5 minutes. But we're gonna try to see what we can do within 5 minutes. So I'm gonna use this to clear off my desk. It's dirty. So
what I'm gonna try to do is just get this cleaned.
Okay, y'all, I'm about to do this, but I'm in between working too, so I gotta be a teacher. So I'm just opening all this stuff up. Showed y'all this. I'm gonna need my trash can dumped ASAP. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna get everything put over here, like unpackaged, and then I'm gonna show y'all everything laid out. But that's just what I'm doing, clearing up the bag. And then, hold on.
Okay, y'all, so I have everything laid out. It's about to be so pink and cute over here. OMG. So now I'm finna just organize everything.
It's just like this.
Is it all pink?
Yeah. Pink everything. I told my grandma I wanted a pink car, and she said, "You gotta stop. You just gotta stop." No, I'm not. Yeah. I really don't want it if it's not pink.
Yeah, like
I don't think this will fit. Really.
It looks cute though.
Thank you. Ignore my popcorn. I'm on lunch, and that's what I'm eating. But I love my chair cover. I'm gonna get a pillow to go in there for the bottom of my bag, just for the aesthetics and because it's cute too. Then I'm gonna get a little round thing to go. My pencil holder is up. I'm gonna get a document organizer, pink, where that cup is. And then I think I'm gonna get a pink mat. And then this, I want to make pink around there. And then I'm gonna be done. I might get a pink floor mat just because. And yeah, cute.
Look, Ty's short out of you. He got his shoes off. Then he just rolled on the floor and Tiana made him get up. He gonna get up, saw some something on me. So he grabbed it off of his arm. And I said, oh, Titi, I said, oh, Titi, that's my arm. So he gonna get up, saw some. Is this your wig, girl?
Get up.
He's showing off his own thing. He is.
That's what I'm recording. I'm gonna show you.
You making a selfie. You better be here. Look at me. What's up? Good morning, it's Friday, and we are headed to do our daily Monday through Friday routine. Not a big fan of the donut thing in the morning time, but yeah, We'll get donuts, give him some chocolate milk, and then I take him to my grandma's and I go to work. So that is what we're doing. But this is a good Friday, a real, real good Friday, because I got a new car. So yeah, that's what's the tea, boo. My girlfriend Bae bought me a car. What's that? Discount taxi with the window busted out. I would never. Hell no. So anyways, I'm technically late. It's 9:40. I gotta be at work at 10:30. I'm trying to stop and get donuts for Saya and drop him off and get to work by 10:20. You don't want to get donuts? Not going home. Who be telling you this stuff? Because I've never said that to you. But yeah, I go pick up my car. Well, he said he can bring it to me, but I've been giving him some trouble, he say, while shopping for the car. And I really have. I just been acting like a normal car shopper, but I don't like how the car salesman literally act like you just supposed to hop into shit, don't ask questions, nothing. You say you want it, here, there you go. You ready? Are you not ready? You planned in. Like, God. Why y'all be acting like that? Why y'all be acting like that? I'm finna give y'all a lot of my shit. So, chill. A lot of my money is now going to y'all. I'm supposed to ask questions. Saya, are you happy we got a new car? Huh? Yeah? Yeah, he's happy. We went to go. Okay, baby, I'm going to bring it after work. Yeah, last night we went to go put the money on it. And the guy's going to detail it and tint it. And then I'm gonna pick it up. Y'all, this wig is done with. Done. It's literally done. This is my last day in it. I gotta get my hair done. This Friday is good. So yeah, that's what we look like. I'm gonna go get donuts, drop Saya off at my grandma's house, and then
my daddy just gave me some chicken nuggets right there.
Where?
Can we go there?
Where?
Right there.
What color?
There.
Sonic?
No, over there.
Rallies?
Yeah.
Your daddy gave you some chicken eggs from there.
Yeah. Now I eat my daddy.
What?
Now I eat my daddy.
That's why he your daddy. If you know, you know. So me and Saya don't eat meat. He just told me to go to Rally's because his daddy took him there and got him some nuggets. My child not lying. Guess who I'm finna cuss out today on this good Friday? You better know it. I'm finna be at his neck. I give me a hard time, but I feel like y'all should be able to handle it.
I
see what I said. Y'all not finna run over me, run over them, but not me. Period. But I feel some type of way, that's just what it's gonna be. Let me locate my car before I pull through these folks drive through with all that. Hold on. I guess we'll just do cash since I got it. What kind of donuts you want? Chocolate or what you want? I want a frappe. A caramel frappe. Frozen. Hi, good morning. Can I have a frozen caramel frappe? And then one chocolate donut and a chocolate milk.
I want chocolate milk.
And that is who it's for. Can you put your bell back on? And y'all, Saya's get a new car seat. Since I got a new car, I'm buying Saya a new car seat.
And I hope grandma got some clothes over there for you. He stayed at my sister's house last night. Yeah, I'm so ready to take this off, I swear. To Jesus. I'm ready to take this off, and I need some chapstick. Thank you, God. For real. So, I'm finna try to pop y'all up so I can help this bitch drink this bit. Y'all, it's probably 10 o'clock and I haven't even jumped out, y'all. Yeah. I'm never late for work and I hope I'm not today.
Take me out of this.
Don't take that off, Mama. Yeah, that's what we own. Y'all, up close, of course, my hair look horrible. But far away, it don't. It's straight for this Friday. You know? Here you go, Poopoo. One chocolate milk.
Mommy, help me open my stuff.
You're not going to be able to drink it while we drive. Because it's going to waste. Hurry up and drink some. I can't wait to drink some of this frappe. It'd be so good.
You love somebody too.
Thank you.
I can't wait to eat this.
Chocolate donut finna be good. Mm-hmm. He said he can't wait to eat. Thank you. And a chocolate donut for sight. Thank you. You too. Put your drink up. Yep.
Deep away.
I don't understand why this don't stay up because it's such a good spot where I put it in. It's like a built-in mount holder. Low key. Damn, I wish I had some dollars. I do. Hi. Drive with you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Not there.
Thank you. And we just gave him some money because he could use some money. Yeah, so he could use some money, get him a water or something. Because he looks like he's hot. So I want to help him get a water. Yeah, so I just checked. It's 10:01. It's 10:30 and I still got to drop him off. What the freak. But we ain't going to stress about it. It's Friday. If I am late, this will be my first time being late. I don't do to being late no more for work. Very mature. You what? You done?
Yeah. I was asking for the little donut.
Did you eat it?
No.
Where is that?
It's gone. It's in my mouth.
It's in your belly? Now, why would you do that?
What the?
Why would you do that? These are fire.
Wait, wait, wait.
I'm finna go to work.
What? I wanna slap you like a ninja turtle.
No, you know.
Slap you like
see him? See? He just told me he gonna slap me like a ninja turtle, y'all. Y'all, that's the color car I wanted so fucking bad. The truck is the colors. Like, oh my god, that's so pretty.
I don't like grandmas.
You don't like grandmas? Why? Yeah, my nail coming off. Yeah, I'm gonna let him watch a little quick snippet. We like 4 minutes away from our grandma's. Probably 2, depending on who you with. So, yeah. I think he'll drop off and get to work. I'll see y'all when I get my car.
Let's make a YouTube.